Sorry guys, my mic was off on the fourth episode. I was just talking about flares. I forgot to turn the mic on, so sorry about that. So I basically told about everything. You definitely saw the stats. You probably used them. You probably knew what I said for so many episodes. So yeah. Who are you? We're facing the Dodgers. They're with PC Kitchen. Yeah, that's the one for us. That was last night. It was really good. Let's see. Oh, we lost? Okay, let's continue. We beat... tied with San Francisco. We lost to, St. Louis. Let's go and see against the Jays. And that's gonna be really bad, yeah. The Padres aren't great. We don't got a good player to end up the series of the Jays. So 12-5. We're actually better than I thought we would. Dylan Cease, who was supposed to be our star pitcher, ain't doing great. They never played much. Tatis is doing what I expected him to do, except his average a little bit higher. He's getting better. Good. That's what we want. Pass on Kim. Tatis. Oh. So, Hassan Kim, I was expecting to do like Tatis, except he's better. Didn't hit a home run yet, but has a good average. Manny Machado, he's doing really good for us. Didn't play much like everybody, but 75 at bats for home runs, 293 average is pretty good. Robert Suarez, our closer, was going to be an instant in the 4-1, but he's getting worse because he's 43 years old. Then Jorgensen so far, doing... I thought the average was going to be a little higher. Look at those stats. Home runs, I might think, was going to be like Tatis. I thought the average was going to be higher, but only so far in the season, you know? Yu Darvish, he's actually pretty good for us. I thought he would do terrible. 2023 was bad, but 2022 was awesome. Nonetheless, he was fine, I guess. Then Michael King. Aw, yeah. Michael King, he only does good for the Yankees. Not a good pitcher. Jake Cronenworth here. He's not a great hitter, but if you kept him at second base, third base, or shortstop, he would have done way better and could have been actually valuable because he was going to be good at fielding. Then Xander Bogaerts, I don't understand what's going on with his overall. He was really good in these past few years. He's like an all-star in all of those years. So I don't understand why you give him these stats. Change him. And NL Dino Santos. Five innings. No one, that's good. Musgrove didn't play much. This is what I thought he was expecting to do. Jackson Mills, young star. I didn't think he would be good straight off the bat, but he is. Randy Peralta, reliever, he's fine. Luis Arraez probably has one of the best at most at bats in baseball. No home runs expected. He's not a home run guy, but he has a really good average. Let's do some more. But first, take a look at Waldron. He didn't play much like everybody else on the team, but when he did, he was amazing. Okay, we had a good win streak, 19-14. Dylan Cease started playing better. Tatis, he's getting worse. Hassan Kim, he's even better. Manny Machado, he's even better too. 5-1, that's amazing. Robert Suarez, closing pitcher, only 5 innings, but he has a decent ERA. Jorgensen Profar, who I thought was going to be one of the best hitters, that turned out to be a good hitter, but not a power guy. Michael King starting to be good. Yu Darvish expected getting worse, but has a really good ERA. Jake Cronenworth, he's actually better than I thought he would be. He has a higher average than all of these. He was except for 2021-2020. Xander Bogaerts didn't play much, but when he was there, he wasn't great. 3 home runs, that's decent. De Los Santos had 8 innings, and no one's given up. So, De Los Santos is doing good. Joe Musgrove is doing okay. He's doing around like average for a decent starter. Jackson Miller, yeah. I knew he wouldn't be good straight off the bat, but he did, and now he's getting worse, which I expected. But that's fine. He's only 20 years old, probably has like 20 more years of baseball, so he'll become one of the best. Juanmi Peralta, 6 innings and no one's given up. What a player. Jeremy Zelaya's doing expected. Good average. No home runs, which is not great, but okay. Tom Busano didn't play much like all of these seasons, but when he did, he was not good, which sucks because I like Tom Busano. Waldron, he started doing really well, dropped. Moja, he's doing way better than any of those years. Donovan Solano, yeah. Solano's pretty good. He's gonna get in like the 50s very soon. And definitely retiring this year. Never hit a home run above 10. Interesting. But he's a contract guy. You're probably not gonna look at all these guys. Yeah, Max 3. He has really good hits for 9 home runs per 9, so I expected him to do that. Only 6 innings, you know, so he can get worse or better. Leonardo, he's fine. He didn't play much, but pretty good. Gosh, Yoko didn't play at all, but was doing terrible. David Walton never really played, but he did not play. Tyler Wade did terrible, but he did play. Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of a lot of guys. Oh, this guy, I didn't see, but yeah, he's fine. Okay. Oh wow, this guy's 15 innings, but yeah, he's not going to get better, so maybe just let him have his time and I will be. That's if we do good in this month. If we don't, I'm going to have to make a trade, maybe. Woo! Okay. The progress. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. Still in peace is doing fine. That's like an 80 overall. Okay. Tatis, yeah, his average is a lot worse than I was expecting. Home runs around what I was expecting. I don't see him. He's pretty good, honestly. See, he has a higher average than all of these years. Robert Wallace, closing pitcher, he's okay. Yeah. Manny Machado, he started doing really well, but now he's getting a lot worse. But he's still pretty good. Michael King, started playing a lot, he's good. Perfall, who I thought was going to be one of the best hitters on the team because his hitting stats are amazing, is not hitting very well. He was doing pretty good for the first few games and now he dropped, so Perfall, you're going to be out of the trade block. Yeah, Perfall, you're on the trade block. I am not going to trade Mill anytime soon. Maybe if he never did a good deal when he's 27, I'll trade him then. Musgrove, he's fine. Luis Arias, he's like 32 years. Except not the highest average. Campusano, played more. He's a what? Not a good fielder though, so that drops him a lot, so he's not good. Waldron never really played much, but he was good when he did. Waldron, he started doing terrible, and now he started off really well, then did terrible, and now he's doing fine in the overall. Mojan's okay. Solano's pretty good. Matt Sweet never really plays much, but he's really good. Yeah, Leonardo's awesome. I wouldn't say awesome, but it's good. Gosh, he also never really played much, but he's good. Wait, what? No, he's bad. David Peralta, I don't think I was going to expect him to do good. He's bad. Halloween and David Peralta, you're mad at. Now let's see if I... Let's view the trade block. Okay, David Swat. Not the best fielder, really good hitter for baseman. We could get rid of Machado for him. 28 years old, so he's younger than Machado. I'm going to think about that. One, Jake Myers. The potential he can get more. For Olsen. The Profar, all guys. Let's go trade for Profar. Gary Sanchez is a catcher. I do need a good catcher. But he's not good. He's not going to get better anytime soon. He's interested in wisdom. I think I should try getting rid of Manny Machado. Why not add somebody from, like, here? Do we want that? Oh. Do you even want a player? Yeah, they'll keep me 5 days. Why not? He's our first baseman. Wait, Tony Wolf. Maybe it's like Tony Wolf. Nope. Can't do that. Yeah, so I don't think we're gonna get him. Take him off the trade block because I want him. And Sosa. Oh hey. In my J franchise I started a little bit ago in this game. Sosa was on the J. Rocco Vilo, he's pretty good, 29 years old. I definitely can get rid of some starter for him. Nick Senzel, this guy I want. But he's not. Oh, 999 at 200 at bats is pretty good. Kevin Pillar, why would anyone want him? Oh my gosh, the Lakers in Texas. Wow. Okay, Ezekiel Dolan, this guy is gonna be a future star. Let's see if I can put him for Machado. I cannot. I could get Dolan. He's a good fielder. Fine, he's in fact, he's not gonna be a power guy. But I could get rid of Machado. Let's see who we have down here. Maybe I could get rid of David Peralta or Tyler Wade. No, they don't want him. Anybody? Solano is not good. We keep Peralta. Should I get rid of Peralta? Second base. Oh, they won't take Bogart. They will take De Los Santos. I could get some. Manny Machado, he costs a lot, so that's gonna save a budget. Clay Duggan, shortstop. Yeah, I'm gonna say yes. So there. Our team did lose Manny Machado, who was doing really well, but we got Ezekiel Dolan, who's even better than Machado. He's not as good as the fielder of Machado. He's faster than Machado, but can't play as many bases as Machado. I wouldn't call him a better hitter than Machado, but what he's doing now, I will. He's a better hitter than Machado right now, but he'll probably get worse. So, welcome to the Padres, Ezekiel Dolan. Jake Cronin is still on the team. Yes, it's good to be. Okay, 44 and 43. Let's see who's good. Dylan Cease is pretty good. Tatis Jr. He didn't hit any home runs this month. Looks like it. He has a better average, but he's not good. He's a better fielder. Same base running stats. That's on the team is amazing. 272 average, that's a good average. 8 home runs, that's a decent amount. Yeah. Robert Suarez, he's our closer. I would give him like a 77 overall, but he's still pretty good. Michael King, Michael Caine was doing really well, but started doing bad. Just Kofal. Kofal has more home runs than a lot of the players on the team right now. Not the best average. Not a good fielder, not a good base runner. Kofal, yeah. We might trade you soon. Jake Cronenworth, you're not great. Duran, he's getting a little bit worse. But he still has a good average. Good amount of home runs. Good fielding stats, not a okay base runner. You Darvish is really good. Sander Bogaerts. He's a really good power guy now. Unlike all of these years. Except for 2019. But he's not the average guy that everybody wanted. Now Jackson Will. Give him a couple of years, he'll be the best player in baseball. Campusano, he's not great. And Joe Musgrove, he's okay. Not the Joe Musgrove that everybody wanted, but Luis Urias, not the best average as these years. Which sucks, because I really wanted Urias to do something good. John, he's okay. Peralta is really good, but he only pitched 10 innings. Matt Waldron is fine. I'm gonna get rid of him next year, probably. Matt Swee is really good, but he only pitched 12 innings. Len Otto is pretty good. Neville, how do you like this? Oh, you guys, Rosario should be in the team, but we already have really good second baseman. Donovan Solano, he's gonna go to. Tommy Gasioka, fine. David Walt is actually doing a lot better than before, really good average. Tyler Wade never really played much, but when he did, he was bad. Tom Castro, he played a lot of games, but he wasn't great. And then Kolek, yeah, I'm gonna get rid of him now. And you got him on the trade block. Los Angeles wants Kofal, so does San Francisco, who wants Peralta. Another Dodgers, Rangers, San Francisco. Then Wade plays Philly, San Francisco. Let's see if anybody has relievers. Taylor Rogers, tools. Ooh, Matt McClain. Shortstop. I won't get rid of the teeth. Danny Kuro. Maybe if I get Don Cuervo, I could use him as a reliever. And they were using him as a reliever. So yeah, I'm gonna get him. But who to trade? Jeremiah Estrada, maybe. Okay. Maybe that's the way of Tyler Wade, or else we're gonna get mad at that. We need somebody good to get rid of for him. Huh. Are you more guys? No. Baldwin? This is gonna be hard. Oh, Sandor Bogaerts. He's good, but I want to keep it. State one of them. We're gonna take him. I'm not. They want too many people. They want really good people. Wait. Why is Tyler Heineman a 57 overall? Is he that fast? Oh yeah, he's fast. Oh, hope the Jays get David Fly. Woo, 21. Atta boy. Maybe we find any free agents. Matt Bond, Drew Pomeran, Aaron Loop. This guy. Wait, let's see if there's any good dollars that I can use. Okay, I think I'm gonna go point four. Yeah, deals and deals. I'm gonna get a lot worse if when I do this. You're a little evil now. Keep you explosion so I'm gonna take you up to a movie. Who should I take down? Oh wait, hold on. Our team is better than I was expecting. 56 and 54, that's still okay. Dylan Cease is fine. Tatis Jr. is better than expected right now. Not as much many home runs as the last few seasons, but he's okay. Amazing field, amazing base runner, getting better at hitting, but getting more than power. That's on him. Remember when he was doing really good? Well, guess what? He said that's over. He's not doing that anymore. Robert Suarez, our closer, is not doing great. Michael King is not doing great either. Okay, jokes and profile. He's starting to become the hero that everyone was expecting, the good contact hitter. Decent power hitter. Okay, Ezekiel Duran is really good. Happy I got him. Jake Cronin, well, he's not doing great. Not the power guy. Not the best power guy. Not the best average guy. He will be a good fielder. Like I keep saying. They put him back in the field. He should be. Xander Bogaerts. He never really plays much, but when he does, he's pretty good. The power guy. Not a great average guy. Okay, Jackson Merrill. His average is average. And his home runs are fine. Both stolen bases. Fielding. Fielding's really well. Yeah, Merrill is great. Luis Urias. He's okay. Not gonna keep. Should I keep him? He's gonna be 27 years old. Okay. Luis Campusano. Not good. We know that. We'll probably, we know that we're gonna trade him in a big trade. Yu Darvish is pretty good still. So Musgrove is even worse. Yeah, this team is starting to become worse. We need better starters. Ronnie Peralta is still a little reliever. Matt Waldron is starting to become a better starter. Adrian Wondron is a good reliever. Wait, Flores, the closer I got, he's supposed to be a reliever. 5.87 ERA, not a good ERA. Then Otto's doing really well. Matt Reeves pretty good. Solano's really good. Higashioka's not great. Okay, there you go, as a call. He's in the majors now. Hope going through the majors. He may. David Peralta. He's actually pretty good for us. Kyle Wade, I'm going to get rid of him, like, soon. Popgrove and Blit. The year before, 2023, he was amazing, but now he's not great. The stats aren't really lethal. Oh, hey! Yeah. Home runs, when I'm in, wait, so he's probably here for a lot of home runs? Oh, not that many home runs. Okay, let's continue. We want to stay like this, as a chance we might make it into the playoffs. Is he getting a good one? Yes. Yeah. Okay, Dylan Cease is really good. Cease Jr. isn't doing good. A lot of less home runs in the last few years. Tyson Kim isn't doing well either. Robert Suarez is starting to become better. Michael King is bad. There we go. Jokson Profar is now the hitter that I expected to be. Ezekiel Duran is also really good. Kate Cornyn was, still not great. Jackson Merrill is okay. Bogarts finally got to play more games, but not even worse, so I think they should stop playing. Luis Arias, he has a lot of at-bats, but never really hits home runs. Not the best average from these few years. I think it's a good average, I'll take it. But not the best. Not the best. Joe Musgrove is saying he's getting better again. Which honestly is a guy. When Wandy Peralta has a great ERA. Yu Darvish is still kicking butt. Bozarn is even better. Waldron is really good now. But still. Then Glenn Otto is pretty good. Effie's pretty good. Floyd is bad. Solano is pretty good. Actually, as I recall, never really played much, but he's okay. That's so fine. The Gashioka is okay. Kyle Wade is awful. Peralta is bad. Yeah. So let's spend this last season, this last month. Let's see how we do. Hold up. Let's see the standings. We're probably not gonna make it. We know that the Dodgers are all gonna make it. Giants maybe was it? I don't remember. Okay, we are not gonna make it. These last two games, I think, so we'll be. Did we make it? Holy cow, the Dodgers were awesome. The Diamondbacks were awesome. Oh, we made it. Okay, we're facing the Bulls. Let's see the team. Here, William Contreras. He's the like top player. Okay, I've seen enough. We're gonna win. We are gonna lose. Come on, team. Oh, we did it. Okay, we're facing the Atlanta Braves. We have no. We're not gonna win this one. I am afraid. Ooh, they're like, ooh, yeah, yeah, pow, yeah, pow. Oh my gosh, I mean, they're cruising off them, yeah. They're great. Thank you for beating the Bulls, but I'm afraid that we're gonna stop. Oh, we had a really good season. That's what we wanted. Let's see. Are you ready? Who retired? Nick Hernandez! Somebody I don't even care about retired. Okay. Dylan Cease was good. Tatis actually hit 20 home runs. I didn't think he was going to. Pastor team was terrible. Robert Suarez was decent. Michael King was fine. Cole Fall was the guy I thought he was going to be. A little bit better, even. Now, Ezekiel Duan. Of course, when I got him, he immediately stopped hitting homers. But still kicked butt. Jake Cronenworth wasn't great. Jackson Miller was okay. He's trending when he was old now, so he's definitely gonna get better. Luis Urias is now 27. He didn't have the year I was expecting him to, but it's a video game, so of course they're gonna make his average worse. Xander Bogaerts. Hey, they listened, they stopped playing him. And he played probably a couple of games and got a little bit better, which is good. It still sucks. Campuzano was like Bogaerts except with a higher average. Musgrove wasn't great. Peralta was really good. Walter was fine. Yu Darvish was really good, but I'm gonna get rid of him. He's 38 years old. Estrada didn't play much, but was good when he did. Morgan was pretty good when he played. Matt Sweet, he stopped playing like the all-star. He was like 20 innings, 0.90 ERA, and became 27.2 innings, 2.93 ERA. Still really good. Really good still. Glenn Otto was pretty good. For somebody that never had a good season in his career, that's good. Yuhai Rosario didn't play much. I'm happy that they at least played him. I wanted him to get a few games in. Flores was terrible. Azucar, they sent back down. For when he didn't play, wasn't great. Never had a good season too. Castro was fine. Bad, they never played still. They got Shiroko up for a little bit. Walter. Yeah. He started off really bad, then had a couple games where he was amazing, and then became really bad again. Yeah, I'm happy that we at least beat the Bulls. Okay, we have Luis Patino. Was he on the Tampa Bay? Yeah. Oh, Castro. Yeah. So, we did really well for our fourth year. Let's see how my favorite team is. Wait, let's see. Guerrero Jr., he got even better and is awesome. Barrios was awesome. Jansen was awesome. Kikuchi was good. Bichette was bad. This is like what's gonna happen to his season right now. Except less home runs. Yeah. Also, Manoa was actually better. Gossman was pretty good. David Schneider was pretty good. Gordon Francis was pretty good. Garcia was fine. Kyle Falefa was his first average bad. Girl can't play much, but either one was fine. Which one's looking good, like the last pass, which one's here. Chad Green, not great. Romano, terrible, like what I was expecting for this year, in real life. Tomato. It's pretty good. And Clement, not great. Central Horace, he tried. Nate Pearson, Nate Pearson never really played, but he was when he did, he was really good. His back said, yeah, he shouldn't be terrible. That top was fine. Yeah, well, we're getting about the Jays. Okay, that's it for this episode.